Gary, I'm coming to you first. The name of the act you're sending home tonight.
OK, two completely different ways of taking on a Save Me song tonight. Amelia, I felt like you shouted your way through that. Craig, I thought yours was beautiful, understated and absolutely gorgeous. The act I'm sending home tonight is Amelia Lilly.
Kelly, coming to you next, the name of the act you're sending home tonight.
My darling, you did not shout your way through that song. You don't have to your way through a song. All you have to do is sing it, which is exactly what you did tonight. And Craig, I adore you. I absolutely love your voice. I think you are incredible, incredible vocalist. But I have to be very honest, and the act that I'm sending home tonight is Craig Colton.
Thank you. What a piece. T, Talisa, coming to you next. The name of the act you are sending home tonight.
I don't think I've ever been so torn before in a sing-off. This is... I mean, it's ridiculous. I have to base it on tonight's performance, and I'm going to go with the performance that moved me the most. So the act that I'm sending home is, sorry to say, Amelia.
OK, Louie, coming to you next. If you opt to send Amelia Lilly home, she goes home right now. If you opt to send Craig home, then we go to Deadlock. The name of the act you're sending home tonight.
Dermot, I thought the sing-off was incredible. I thought both people performed absolutely amazing. I love Craig's voice. I've loved you from day one, Craig. We are looking for a ready-made pop star, and I think Amelia Lilly is a worldwide ready-made pop star.
What a push you. So who are you sending home?
The act I'm going to have to send home is Craig.
Two votes each, which means we are headed to deadlock. The judges have failed to reach a majority verdict. They've lost their power to decide. For the first time this series, we're going to refer to the earlier public vote. Of the two of you, the act who received the fewest votes will be going home tonight, and I have that information here. Craig and Amelia Lilly, this is it. The act who received the fewest votes from the public and who will be leaving the competition tonight is... Craig. Amelia, well done. Don't join the others, all right?